You're in the key, man. Oh, man. Oh yeah?
Sunday.
So have you, do they let you hang out at practice?
Yeah, we can watch.
So what's their style?
They allow us to, but I haven't.
Yeah. Oh, you haven't been there. I'd just be interested. Food anywhere? We ended up getting food and ended up open hard drive now, but I think when Sky Drive works, does it take up your hard drive to have like replica files? Do you know?
It does.
My hard drive?
Yeah, I think so.
In 3 years, but they, I think Jen May's figured out how to make it work. I think they need to teach how to do a layup underhanded. You know, it'll be softer off the backboard.
Yep. Or both ways.
Well, yeah, both, but
I think they're only choice.
About driving, and she said the coaches don't want her to dribble, and I'm like, well, taking two bounces to the basket, that's different than dribbling.
Holy weird.
Absolutely. That's a skill that is probably even more beneficial for big people. Oh, yeah. You know, because the... Hands up. We got a box out. I mean, good. Get in there. Go get it, Claire. Upper foot. Straight up. Hands up. Are they playing zone? Yesterday. Give it. They don't care about the key, do they? Oh my goodness.
That's big.
That's Rick's kid. Oh, seven? Oh, you found it here. Oh. Got real great touch. Have you seen her play much?
Not really.
How do you know Rick again?
Neighborhood.
Oh, that's right. Oh, go right. Nice. Oh, set your feet. Get your feet under you. Ball and drive. Pump, drive to the right. Okay. Hey, take it to the hoop. She's happy for an 8-footer. Yell! They have all time out. Gotta get some order here. They're in the key. Man, they're not coming out there. All the way, take it. Yeah. basketball?
I don't know.
Oh, really? You haven't decided you want to do that yet, huh?
No, I think we were happy with just with this, but
yeah.
I don't know. How about Amaya?
She's going to.
She's playing volleyball too, right?
I'm excited for her to... I've heard good things.
Get that thing!
Okay, drive to the hoop. Go get the ball. Okay. There you go. It's just a throw that any quarterback would make. It's because they don't practice that. He has a couple kids, but it seems like he's always...
He's divorced.
I think he's remarried, but... And someone was talking about it yesterday, and I was just thinking, because he's got his own company. He's got people working for him. And he spends a lot of time with Elite, you know. But I just think he'd be fantastic, because he's a great coach also. Feet. Body. The limbs are longer. That's where people like Ellie and Brooke have an advantage.
Oh, they excel so much. Or a lamb.
Oh, just soft-wise?
A fawn, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I think that's different than what I'm talking about. I'm talking about, like,
just
not being able to control your limbs.
Oh, yeah. Look at this.
Thank you.
Woo!
Finally.
They all need to do that. Box out.
Allie?
My daughter. Hey, Claire. Hold it.
go right to Amaya.
Girls have to get good at yelling.
Well, they were told not to yell.
What?
Yes. They were told, do not yell. Maybe it's changed, but... Left? No. I gotta get used to video and basketball again. I keep following the play a little bit more and using the big picture of the court. Exactly what you want for like a home server, right? It's got all the security stuff, but the security stuff is what throws me off. Because
it's too secure.
You're supposed to be able to access it from any computer or whatever, but the security has a firewall that I can't get through from our work network.
Yeah.
Like I can't access it from work. And on Xbox, it can't see the media files. I need help, either help or I'm just learning it's not gonna be what I want.
Yeah, that'd be my life.
Yeah, you're right. I guess you can feel a little bit better about the team after two wins in a row like this.
Yeah. Like 6 or 7.
Yeah, I heard that. Maybe what I'll do is I'll just offer $1 to each girl that does it. And that way I don't go broke.
That's probably the smart way.
I'll give Amaya 5. Actually, I think you just met him the other day. Joe Roney. Do you know Joe Roney?
I don't know him. I know of him.
Oh, from work?
No, through you.
Okay, yeah, because yeah. You guys were just...
One year older. That's it.
Jesus.
Oh, 8th grade.
Boxing out. What? getting to the baseline before she's at the hoop. Hey girls, box out, come on. Oh, shit. Man, just get in there, Claire. Oh, did she? A more competitive game, you might see a little more of that from us.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not me, because I got my video going. This is a good self-control mechanism.
It is. He's supporting everything he said.
Oh, get those hands up. Okay, there's nobody down low. This is an early game, so you almost have a whole day between now and then.
Watch the ball.
Oh yeah.
A little work.
So we got approved for another FTE. Directly from Bill.
For the technical stuff?
Yeah, sort of. Well, kind of in the middle. Whoa, nice foul. Like a CSV. Think of it as like CSV finance, sort of.
Well, this process.
Solutions, yeah. Channels, offer types, accounting, bundles, you know what I'm saying? So
that person will be with you.
I don't know what's going to happen, but the Martsy position.
Yep.
I could see that being allocated between, you know, the ROB pieces going to other people.
Uh-huh.
So I could see